Thank you. Well, LA County's district attorney says his plans for sweeping justice reforms will not be slowed by his own prosecutors who have now sued him over some of the new orders. NBC4's I-Team first reported on the legal action yesterday, and now a judge will hear arguments on whether the newly elected DA has gone beyond what the law allows. Investigative reporter Eric Leonard has the latest.
DA George Gascon says he believes he's doing what voters elected him to do, to upend the criminal justice system by reducing punishment for most crimes. He says while he understands his reform agenda may need some fine-tuning, he won't be deterred and says in a statement, "Despite today's legal challenge, I believe a collaborative path exists to achieve these goals based on what research shows, what voters want, and what LA County deserves." The union that represents most LA County DA's office prosecutors filed legal actions today that ask for an order blocking Gascon's directive that banned the use of second and third strike allegations that can result in much longer prison terms for repeat offenders. Gascon implemented a blanket policy that doesn't consider the individual facts of each case.
The DA has the right to set the policies of the office. We are not challenging those.
Eric Siddall with the Deputy DA's Association says the case is focused on only some of Gascon's directives, the ones he says conflict with state law. He says those directives have put prosecutors in what he says are impossible positions in court, having to decide to either follow the letter of the law or the elected DA's orders.
We swear an oath to follow the state constitution and to uphold the laws of California and the United States. Not to follow the directives of one individual.
And Kathy and Robert, the issue over the three strikes is because it's part of California's three strikes law, and it's different from some of Gascon's other orders because prosecutors say voters passed specific laws that require those strikes to be added. Now, one official in Gascon's office says they expected to face legal challenges. In fact, Gascon himself has said he thought he'd have to defend some of these reform ideas in court, though perhaps not quite this soon after taking office. A judge has scheduled a hearing on all of this for early February. Reporting live, I'm investigative reporter Eric Leonard, NBC4 News. Back to you.